This is the SharpDx rendered direct 3D surface using the surface image source, and here's one rendered using the direct 2D pipeline. It's animating a bit slow because I've got a lot of things going on my build tablet, but these are full-blown DirectX rendered surfaces in XAML, so you can load XAML elements all on top of this or even underneath it.